Can exercise increase your brain size? Let's talk about what the science says. Exercise can grow your muscles, but did you know that it can increase your brain size? There's a growing interest in neuroplasticity, meaning the ability for the brain to rejuvenate, and exercise plays a significant role. A recent study of over 10,000 healthy participants showed that exercise actually increased brain volume. These participants underwent whole body MRI scans with brain sequencing, adjusting for age, sex, and body mass index. Those who had increased days of moderate vigorous activity correlated with larger brain volumes. Their brains grew in multiple regions, including total gray matter, total white matter, frontal, parietal, and occipital lobes. This study concluded that exercise-related activities were associated with increase in brain volume and potentially increase in neuroprotective effects. So how does exercise increase your brain volume? Exercise stimulates brain-derived neurotrophic factor, BDNF, by stimulating the hypothalamus to increase metabolism, increase oxygen and blood flow to the brain. Brain-derived neurotrophic factor is essential for brain rejuvenation, including neuroplasticity, learning, and memory. But what types of exercise can boost brain-derived neurotrophic factor? Aerobic exercise, meaning any activity that gets your heart rate up, and you breathing hard enough that you can't talk, counts for cardio. Running, swimming, cycling, rowing, dancing are all aerobic activities, which increases blood flow and increases brain growth. And strength training can also be an important addition to your physical activity by increasing lean body mass, which increases metabolic activity. Now, mind-body exercises like yoga and tai chi help reduce the stress response to lower cortisol levels, which actually decrease brain size. Studies show that people who are physically active and participate in aerobic exercise have improved memory both short-term and long-term, which increases your ability to learn. Exercise slows down age-associated cognitive decline. Seniors who exercise regularly are less likely to develop dementia than those who are sedentary. Aerobic exercise also improves mood and mental health by increasing dopamine levels, balancing serotonin levels, increasing oxytocin and endorphin levels. Now, how much exercise do you need to improve your brain size? For cardiovascular fitness, to improve blood flow to your brain, you need aerobic exercise 3 times a week. Moderate to vigorous physical activity about 4 days a week was the most effective in increasing brain size. High-intensity training can be incorporated to increase cardiovascular function and improve brain size. And consistency counts. It's better to be consistent than occasional intense activity which raises cortisol. How can you improve your brain health beyond exercise? Well, first, make sure your hormones are balanced. Supporting hypothalamus function with Genesis Gold and Sacred 7 amino acids will help your hormones balance and improve your cognition. Both products have been used successfully in patients with learning disabilities. Second, focus on nutrition for your brain, which includes a diet rich in omega-3 fatty acids, colorful plant foods to increase antioxidants, and avoid inflammatory foods like highly processed foods. 3, if you're sedentary, start small, adding 5 minutes of walking 3 times a day, increasing to 10 minutes of walking 3 times a day until you can actually walk 30 minutes at a brisk pace. Now, you can learn more about your hormonal health, your hypothalamus, and your brain health in my free hormone reboot training. I'll see you in the next video.